Iraq continues to flaunt its hostility toward America and to support terror. This is a regime that has something to hide from the civilized world. Must prevent the terrorists and regimes who seek chemical, biological, or nuclear weapons from threatening the United States.